I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
scouts are here too.
Jake?
I don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here...
All right! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, getting old!
These guys don't know who they're dealing with! Time to clue them in!
Up in no time. Fall back! No! Fall back!
Roger!
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Fall back!
Roger!
Fall back!
I get it, okay? Relax!
Fall back!
Okay!
Hey!
Roger!
Come on! Come on.
this running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Come on!
Not going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to beat the odds.
Hey!
Oh, Arthur!
Hurry up!
I heard you, okay?
Thank you. he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
Grazie! Hell yeah!
Much appreciated!
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
For everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Sherry! Look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Thank you.
it's open. Sherry!
Okay!
Smells like death. Just like a donut. Yeah. Taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Roger!
Roger!
Cherry!
Roger!
Come on!
I heard you, okay?
Cherry!
Protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Got it!
Now's our chance. Let's go. Roger!
Hey!
Okay! Roger. You got it. Breathing? I'm impressed. Roger!
Are you kidding? I'm gonna kick out of this.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Sherry!
Roger! Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This day is never gonna end, is it?
They're helping us. Maybe it's your buddies in the PSAA. Let's hope it sticks. Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ! hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Ship! Sherry!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!